This is a Fanuc 6-axis large format robotic arm, and essentially it's a tool that has been used in a lot of capacities, mostly in assembly line manufacturing and production, picking and placing parts, welding, and those basic functions. And when I came here 10 years ago, this was a storage space. You could create a perfect basketball out of this, basically sitting on this platform. So this kind of gives us the ability to test things. Hope that we don't hit something, basically. One of the other functions is that if we take this off, we can put a 3D printer on here, so basically an extruder head, which would allow us to work in an area that's almost 18 feet by 18 feet and 3D print something that's up to almost 12 feet tall. Unfortunately, we don't have the ceiling height to do that here.